Founded by Support-Girona from Spain in 2018, the Housing Commission helps people with psychosocial disabilities find housing. By 2022, the Individualized and Autonomy Supportive Program helped more than 50 people find new homes.